KLM and KLM CityHopper have a very rich history together with Fokker, about 97 years for aviation history together, and today is the last day of commercial flights for this Fokker 70 aircraft. We have 7 left in our fleet, and this is one of the last 7. Tomorrow it will be ferried to Norwich, where it will be made ready for a future customer in Asia to continue a new life, but then somewhere else, and not for KLM. So it's very special for us as a crew. I've been able to fly this aircraft for 10 years, and therefore I think it's very special that you're here to share this occasion with us. As a crew, we wanted to do something special, so on this flight, we will be serving you some stroopwaffles, which is also a typical Dutch product. If you care for them, then please let us know. In any case, thank you for joining us. We'll be on schedule into Frankfurt with a 45-minute flight time. Good flight conditions. We wish you a very pleasant stay on board. Thank you.
Gentlemen, on behalf of the entire crew working on this flight towards Frankfurt and Amsterdam, welcome aboard. We would like to extend a special welcome to our Flying Blue and Sky Team members. Our flying time to Frankfurt will be 45 minutes. And ladies and gentlemen, we would like to start with some instructions to ensure your safety on board.
And this is how to open it. There are 4 emergency exits on board. 2 hatches in the center, and 2 doors at the front of the aircraft. Floor level lighting will guide you to these exits. Please identify your nearest emergency exit. We will now demonstrate the use of the oxygen mask. If the cabin pressure drops, oxygen masks will appear automatically above all seats. Pull the mask to board. On behalf of KLM and partners, I wish you a pleasant flight.
Take your seat.